What's up, you guys?
Hey, everyone. Welcome back to our channel today.
Oh, yeah, guys. We are always out and about doing something fun. Today, we are
What's
in Home Depot.
What's more fun than Home Depot?
I know, right? Guys, we're actually getting a late start today because we've been busy bees helping my mom move into our new place.
It's actually almost 7 o'clock at night right now.
It's
we're
a bit late.
We're actually at Home Depot for a few reasons. Yeah. One being for Jared's mom. We were looking for a rug placemat. What is it called? Oh my gosh, I just slipped my mind.
The sticky rug thing.
Yeah, a rug mat. That
sticky
makes
rug
it
things.
So your rugs don't move. So this guy right here, I've actually been
dusting. Oh my gosh, yes. Yeah. So you guys might actually be able to tell. I am like mega dusty. Like
Pat,
look at my
you
pants
totally
and everything.
Tell.
My
oh,
shoes.
Yeah. You guys, let's just get a full picture here really quick. Look at his pants. These are usually supposed to be gray, not
these are usually black.
Washed.
Yeah, not washed. So I was downstairs in my mom's basement, and obviously with it being a new home, there's tons of dust everywhere. So I was grooming everything, then it was like spraying all the dust everywhere, and like I couldn't breathe, I had a mask on, and it was a mess. Luckily, Daniel had like this super cool like
Wet vac,
yeah.
Yeah.
Use one of those.
And it looks awesome. So the reason he was getting it all nice and clean is because pretty much her whole garage is full of stuff and we need to move it down into the basement. Yep. Shell and I and Jolene went and we organized the kitchen, got everything all ready, so it's coming along great. And while we are here, we're also thinking about looking at a few things for our own home.
Mm-hmm.
We've been very busy with that as well. Lots of final things. We actually have a walkthrough next week to go through and see if there's anything else we need to change. And so we've been getting kind of a list together of things we need to do after we close on the home.
Yes.
So there's quite a long list.
Guys, there is a big list.
Yeah. You guys know we are going to be switching out a few of the lights and not huge things.
Yeah.
One of the things I'm kind of thinking about is doing lush light.
Ooh.
Kind of the entryway. I've actually been looking on Amazon. Amazon has beautiful lights. My sister Tiffany just put all new lights in their home and they look so good.
Oh yeah, they look amazing.
I'm all on Amazon. So
yeah, and they're pretty darn good prices too.
Yeah, and so I've been looking at some with like the exposed bulbs in them.
Yes.
None of them exactly here, but like that square one up there I think is kind of fun. Maybe this kind of guy.
Oh yeah, those are really cool.
We have two in a row, so I'm kind of thinking when you walk in two in a row.
Yeah.
Not that much. I mean, it's not that much money and it makes a big impact.
And we kind of like that black and gold slash brassy look to it.
Yeah, the brass, kind of black and brass.
Yeah.
What I want your guys' opinion on. We also have to install all of our kitchen hardware.
Yes, oh my gosh.
And we've been leaning towards black. I know we've talked about this a little bit. But I just saw a new idea. They have light wood hardware.
With like kind of like a black.
With like either black or a brass, these little, I'll see if I can send a picture to Jared to put on the box. That on the white cabinets with the wood floors.
Yeah.
I don't know, I thought
that could pop.
Soften it up.
Yeah.
Maybe I'm crazy.
I know.
But I kind of like that idea. I'm just trying to, I don't want it to feel like a cold space.
Yeah, exactly.
Like warm it up a little bit.
Yeah, exactly.
We also need to still buy our washer and dryer. We
I
have
know.
A fridge line.
I know. Yes, we still need a washer and dryer and we need to get those soon because we don't want to be stuck without them, that's for sure. And then we're also looking at blinds and even a TV.
Yes, you guys. So
we got a lot to do.
There's a lot to do. A lot of things. A lot of people are moving. A lot of things are going on. But you know, it's awesome. We're checking things off the box one thing at a time. Hey, you guys, we found the slip rug mat. What is it called?
We still don't know what to call this thing.
Okay, it's
rug mat?
Non-slip rug gripper.
Ooh,
is what it's called.
So that is a mouthful, the non-slip rug gripper.
We found that. We're actually gonna need one of those eventually when we get a rug at some point. So this will be good to see how this works.
This is actually really good. Why we're here, we are looking for the washer and dryer.
Yeah, we decided, you know what, we're here. We've been here before. We looked at a few different places. We looked at Best Buy, we looked at Lowe's, we looked online, we looked at Costco.
We know the model we want. Yes. We just gotta see if they have it. If they have it, if they have it in stock.
Yes. So fingers crossed, maybe they have it, and that'll be really awesome. We'll go home with a washer and dryer. Okay, you guys, we may have just made our biggest house purchase yet.
It's definitely the biggest house purchase, other than the house itself.
Yes, other than the house itself. We just bought a washer and dryer. decided to go with an LG.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
So many of you guys commented on this particular brand and this model.
And you guys, I love the color of it.
Oh my gosh, I love that color.
Between this and a few other colors, we're actually really looking at this GE one as well.
Yeah.
Which we liked both of them, but we decided to go with the LG. They have great reviews. A lot of you guys said you have this model, you love it as well.
Yes.
So, and this one has the Steam Fresh.
Yes.
And the steam sanitary.
Guys, those are the two things we wanted the most, the steam fresh and the steam sanitary. So, those are the things that make it so your clothes are like nice and wrinkle-free.
The steam sanitary, it's separate than steam fresh. Pretty much people told us you can throw like pillows, stuffed animals, things like that that you want sanitary, but not necessarily want to run through the wash.
Yeah.
In the dryer.
Awesome. So, seriously
anyways,
awesome.
We're so excited. And the best news is they come in time.
Yes, they have them in stock.
So we
everywhere else we looked at was like 2 or 3 months out.
Yeah, so we're gonna be able to get these in the house, which will be awesome.
And we got the accompanying dryer as well. Yeah. I mean, look at that. They're gonna look sleek.
The washer,
oh, my bad, that's the washer.
This is the washer. It's got a speed wash. We also got the risers that these are gonna sit up on as well.
Yeah,
we just
seriously.
Get the storage ones, not with like the fancy
yeah.
stuff. We'll just show you how this works. We just press that on button.
Oh, oh. baby, that just sounds cool.
Oh, I'm gonna do a speed wash because I forgot to do the laundry, so I'm gonna go ahead and just press start. It's not gonna do anything. Awesome.
Guys, we cannot be more excited.
This is our first washer and dryer we've ever bought in our marriage.
I know.
Singly, I've never bought one
either. Yeah.
So wow, look at that. 32 years old, buying my first washer and dryer. This is adulting at its finest.
Yes, adulting, baby. Woo. Okay guys, we just got back home. We're ready to have some food. So how we've been doing is kind of been splitting up the meals, who's been taking care of the meals. So Britt did pasta one night. No, we didn't. Oh my gosh, what did we do? Shoot, what did we do?
Remember what we made 2 days ago?
What did we make 2 days ago? Oh, pizza. Oh my gosh, I am so dumb. Yes, we made pizza. So I think my mom made pasta. Who made pasta?
No. Michelle made pasta.
Oh, Michelle made pasta, okay. Well, I'm about to make fun of Michelle because her turn was up.
And
I'm
not
finishing up with the
burrito. They honestly.
Are you kidding me?
This is legit like the best meal ever. So they got us Chipotle, you guys. We could not be more stoked.
Chipotle.
We love Chipotle. It tastes so good. Daniel and I both got a burrito that's about the size of a baby.
Can you believe
this is literally the size of an infant.
I don't know where that goes.
There we go.
Where's it gonna go?
We're going to eat this stuff right now. Probably throw on a video, something else, something to watch. We actually been watching a ton of Michelle and Daniel's trip to Iceland. If you guys have not seen it, definitely go check it out. I will link it below. It is incredible.
The most amazing footage ever. It's like National Geographic.
It's like watching, you know, Netflix on steroids. It's really, really good. This guy right here.
It's like watching.
Just incredible. Incredible.
It's like watching the Apple screensaver.
It is.
Yeah, yeah.
Just as entertaining.
Yeah, it's like way better.
Look who we found, you guys.
Oh yeah, dinner was delicious. Now we're hanging out with the pup.
We got a little, he doesn't want to be by us right now. He wants to play with Louie's ball.
Yeah.
It's been so cute. Oh, here he is.
Oh yeah, got the ball. There we go.
You got it. It's been so cute. Michelle and I were just playing with them. They've been running back and forth, jumping up on that couch.
Yeah.
So you guys, we have had a busy day, so I think we're gonna call it a night tonight.
I know.
But thank you so much for hanging out with us today. We love you all so much, and we will see you all tomorrow.
See you guys, love you, bye.